make forever the vows of chastity, poverty, and obedience, according to the constitution of the Congregation of the Missionary Sisters of St. Peter Claver. I entrust myself with all my heart to this family, so that with the grace of the Holy Spirit, the help of the Blessed Virgin Mary, of St. Peter Claver, and Blessed Mary Teresa, I may attain perfect charity in the service of God and of the Church on behalf of the mission.
By the authority entrusted to me, and in the name of the Church, I receive the vows you have taken in the Institute of the Missionary Sisters of St. Peter Claver. I earnestly commend you to God that your gift of self, made with the sacrifice of the Eucharist, may be brought to perfection.
Spirit of joy, honor, and saint, him, who